Dormitorio master. Master bathroom with the bathtub. And this is one bedroom with terrible view. Wow, look at this. And it's this is right under window, this roof. And then there is something with sharp glass. And then there is another ugly roof. And there is some wall with lots of graffiti. But there across is a bicycle store. Three bedrooms. This is bedroom two. Everything has, see, it has these roofs right here. This is edge of window, yeah? And roof is right here. I don't think Kevin would approve. Look at that. This is bedroom three. And this guy downstairs, he show it to me. He let me in. Yeah, that's pretty good. But he said this apartment is for rent from owner direct. Oh, I see Jeb now over there. That's what he meant. This is the Jeb there, I think. I think that's what the Jeb there, where the Jeb is behind it. He said, yeah, somebody said, whomever I talked to says behind the Jeb. I think, I don't know. But it's enough closet here. And it's got two bathtubs. See, this is pretty dirty here. Lots of mildew. Lots of mildew around tub too, but it's good. It's small tub like I had in Missikata. And this is a living room. Living room has same way, same view. Also, see this. I like to show it to you. See, this is, I open window and this is right here. This is right here. See? Right here. Okay. Kitchen is pretty nice. Living room is not that much like I have now. This is two sinks. View to Jeb there on parking lot of Jeb. And enough storage. Enough storage in kitchen. Enough storage. Okay, that guy who showed it to me was the guy that works to open door. Security. This is laundromat. Lavanderia, not laundromat. And it's got lots of storage here. See? Lots of storage. And this is still lots of storage. This is lots of storage everywhere. Yeah. And it can get, it's got some fan and it's got door, so it can get closed door to that lavanderia. It's not bad apartment. This is roof, ceiling, and it's got really nice light. Let me turn it on. No, that was different. That must be different light. It's got light here. Okay, this is it. See this? and it's got some kind of round, 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 and in the middle is this chandelier. Okay, so yeah, so good I seen it. And I'm gonna tell him I got everything I needed. I saw everything. Floor is like this. Bedrooms are flotante. Two bathrooms, three bedrooms, lots of storage. And this is from this bedroom. There is just view to some wall and roof. And okay, so I'm gonna close this because I don't need it anymore. There is enough of this to plug in things. And there is enough lights everywhere. Lots of storage. Okay, I'm gonna go. I don't need to stay here any longer. It's pretty quiet here. I think these bedrooms are really quiet because at night this bank jab is closed. So when it's closed, there is no cars. But see, somebody was walking on these tiles on the roof. I see one is broken. And this one over there is broken. And this one right here is broken. See? And this one right here is broken. 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 Okay, I'm gonna close this. I'm glad that the guy let me see it. And I... This is third bathroom. This is that social bathroom without tap. Yeah, that's what it is. Okay, I'm gonna turn all lights off. And... where is the light for here? I think right here. Yeah. I don't know if I should lock it. Yeah, there is key. I think I lock it and I take it downstairs. The key, give it the key. Okay, now I cannot take that key out. Okay, I got it. I lock it. Now I go downstairs. This is how it is here in the hallway. This was apartment 2C. There is 2A. And there is 2E. And there is even some cabinets. Okay, I have key to give it to guy. Muchísimas gracias. Yo tengo todo en mi cámara para mi novio.